love that. Weather-wise today, scatter showers and storms will continue to move across Middle Tennessee through tonight before we get our nice dry pattern shift. Conditions will remain quite humid and warm, though. Our dry pattern looks to move in on Sunday. Now, keep in mind, while it is possible that we could see a stray shower and storm that cannot be ruled out, Sunday through Tuesday, any activity between Sunday through Tuesday, it will not be as widespread as what we've been seeing, and it won't be long-lasting as what a lot of you have been seeing over the past couple of weeks. Now, we will see our drier, we'll see drier and even cooler air that looks to trickle into the mid-state next week, and that will help set the stage for a much milder week ahead. And I think a lot of all of my weather fans, they're going to be shouting to the Lord for this, because a lot of people have been wanting this nice cooler air to come in, because if when you step outside, it is just absolutely hot. I think everybody on here, when they see this video, they're going to say hallelujah. Amen. Because I'm saying it right now. Hallelujah. Amen. Because we need that nice, cool air and no rain. That's the best part about it. So we do have to get through today. But once we get past today, that drier pattern moves in tomorrow. And we're going to be, now there will be a small chance of rain between Sunday through Tuesday, but it won't be widespread and it will not be long lasting. So you don't have to cancel anything. If you have anything good going on, just make sure, keep an eye to the radar. But overall, we're going to be looking at some drier weather ahead. Thank you so much for stopping by NewsChannel12.com. Have a fantastic rest of your Saturday.